This is Joe. Joe is interested in technology and heard about the Internet of Things and those mysterious beacons that enables a physical web. He has many ideas about how he would employ such devices if they were fully configurable and easy to use. Joe surfs the net and finds Ruuvi's Kickstarter campaign. Exactly what he was looking for. 100% open source Bluetooth 4.2 sensor beacon platform with a multiple year battery life. Joe is excited and tells his friends about the campaign. After the campaign is over, he gets the beacons he's been waiting for. Joe reads the documentation, joins the Ruuvi community, and is impressed by all of the opportunities the hardware enables. It's so easy. No programming tools or technical knowledge is required. But because everything is open source, the opportunities are limitless. He puts one outside, one in his grandpa's vintage car, and one in his kid's pocket. Now Joe has an own real-time weather station with readings he can pull up on his mobile phone first thing in the morning. A vintage car with a physical web address pointing to websites where it can be rented out. And his phone alerts him if little Joe goes too far. Joe's good friend Matt, the businessman, cannot believe his eyes. The possibilities on how to use this technology are endless. After a few lemonades in the sauna, they come up with a brilliant idea. It requires an additional sensor and a differently shaped circuit board. They contact Ruuvi and get a customized design process started.